I've decided to change it up here just a wee bit here. I will get back to the other one, the other farm I had going. I just wanted to do a little series here with the, well, since we do got the 40 series, I figured, what the heck, let's do, an 80 stream, since the farm, those tractors are from the 80s, so, the new John Deere's that came on the game here, so we'll, let's, get started. So, what I've done is, One second here, guys. Okay. So, we've purchased a farm. So, we're going to head out and go take a look at it. Of course, we got, probably got trout coming, but I can't see on these dang bushes. Go figure. Drive, a nice country drive. So the year is about 1980, and as you can see, our truck's pretty plain Jane here, so I haven't got a whole heck of a lot in the bank. I did purchase the farm already, so that does help me out a little bit, but it's not the not something a, you know, a young guy wants to do in the, especially, you know, this time. I mean, farms been struggling and stuff like that, but oh, what the heck, maybe we'll give it a shot. Find it here. I haven't been really a sight unseen. I guess it does have some equipment on it already, so that's going to save us a little bit. Hey, I got to go over here just for a second here. Okay, we'll continue on here. definitely nice rolling hills. I like it. I wonder what the farm looks like. Might be the farm just up here. Oop. Oh wow. So that's the dairy barn. I think that would be the house. It did come with some equipment, so take a look at it here and see what it's looking like here. First. All right. So we got a 4840. So what do we have for big tractors on the farm? This might be the biggest one. I'm not too sure. I have to look around here. All right, that'll be our green truck. We got some field equipment here. Set of harrows, cultivator. We've got a 4640. Okay. That must be the seeder. And a 4040. Interesting. Oh wow. Old Massey Ferguson. Oof. Man, oh man. Oof. She fires up. Nice. I like that. I really like that. I really, really like that. I love that. Wow. Okay, what else we got? Must be the hay shed. John Deere square baler. Okay. Bale trailer. Got a rake. Fertilizer spreader. I do believe I can do lime in this too if I wanted. Hmm. What in here? Okay, so we got another tractor in here. What's this one? 4240. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, can we open this door? Nope. So I think that 4840 is the biggest tractor they have on the farm. So this, yeah, could be interesting. Um, Wait, another one over here. It's got a, there's a couple. Okay. Let's take a look and see what else here. Take our LaFlong here a little bit. So I think the 4840 is probably the biggest tractor we have on the farm. That's okay. Combine's over there. Got a combine, so that's good. Oop, watch where I'm going here. A couple flag poles, I can put a couple flags up. There's the house. Look here. Oh wow. Take a look at the barn here. Size pits over here too. We're doing a little bit of trucking around here, I see. See, it needs a little bit of fence work. We will be getting cows, excuse me, getting cows for a while yet, so. A little bit of grass growing in here. But, it's a milking parlor. So this one got upgraded by looks of a little bit. So that's nice. So the cows go in here. Perfect. I like. Definitely got our work cut out for us. Like I said, this farm, yeah. We purchased it here. I'm not a very old guy here, and now I figure, you know what? I'm gonna get into farming, so what the heck? Fresh out of school, let's go farming. Alright, very interesting. Alright, well, I suppose, let's check out some fields here. Now, they said that, yeah, look at the map here. Let's look at the map here. Let's see here. Okay, so I guess I have these fields, these ones here. Interesting. I'd have to... Definitely got our work cut out for us. Definitely got the work cut out for us here. Probably hit this one first, because I don't think... Yeah, this one doesn't need much. I just got to cultivate. This is, got sugar beets, so... It looks like it's pretty worn, or pretty withered, so it's, yeah... We never got this crop off here, but I don't know. We might have to spread some chemical on this one. Yeah. Let's go up here a little bit here. Yeah. Okay, so we got that one there. Oop. Out here. Okay. Alright, check a couple other fields here. So there was some more up there. I got the one over by the house. This one here is mine also, apparently. So, let's go up over here. Here. That's the old combine. That's the combine. Wow. See, apparently, I guess the people that got this, something came up and then they couldn't do it. So all the equipment, of course, stuck behind. Yeah, we're gonna have to probably do this one too with some. Yeah, this soil's pretty. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright, give me a second here. Fairly good sized fields. This looks like this was corn. Okay, so that one's not too bad. Give this one a cultivate. Got some over here apparently too. So that was that one field over there. That's where it connects. This would be the hayland. We've got a fair amount of hayland. Got a fair amount of hayland, so should be good for hay and so on and so forth, so that's always good. So we have to leave the right after. Well, we'll see what we can do with it here. That's, yeah. See what we can do. See what we can do. See if we can make this into a farm. So, Lefty for silaging. Interesting. Well, let's use a bigger one here. Find a place here to short line, so I might have to go and pick up a couple trout, so something, I figured something out. So I don't really have line on the phone, so I might have to figure out a way to get them out here. So could be interesting. Guys, I'm going to stop here tonight. I'm just doing a quick little one here for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my new little one here. Do a little series here on this one. If you guys wanted a break, so the other one. So hope you guys enjoy my 80s beers I'm going to try here with the new brown beers. This is all I'm going to be basically using. So, leave a comment, leave a like, and I will catch you guys later. Bye for now.